Euzubillahimineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear guys of class 6th from Government Girls Upper Primary School, Batagund, Zone Mawar. Today on dated 6th of September 2020, the day Sunday. Our subject maths and topic comparison of fractions. Dear guys, yesterday we learned about like fractions and unlike fractions. For your remembrance, I will again define these terms. Like fractions are those fractions which have the same denominator, and unlike fractions are those fractions which have not same denominator. They are having different denominators. Dear guys, we compare always the digits like 6 and 5, 6 is greater and 5 is smaller, or 11 and 13, 11 is smaller and 13 is greater. But how can we compare the fractions? For that, there are two types of fractions, like fractions and unlike fractions. So, today we will learn how to compare the like fractions. Comparing of like fractions is our today's topic. Like fractions are the fractions with the same denominator. So while comparing them, we have to compare their numerators only. If we have two like fractions having the same denominator, how can we compare them? Then we have to compare their numerator only. For example, which one is smaller? Here are two like fractions, you have to say which one of them is smaller. Dear guys, you know that as they are like fractions having the same denominator, 7 this and 7 also this. So as the numerator of first fraction is 2, that means having the same denominator, we have to compare the numerator. The numerator of the first fraction, that is 2 by 7, it is 2. And the numerator of the second fraction, 5 by 7, is 5. The numerator of first fraction is 2 and numerator of second fraction is 5. So we know that 2 is smaller than 5. 2 is smaller than 5. Therefore, the fraction 2 by 7 is also smaller than 5 by 7, as 2 by 7 is smaller fraction. Now, you can also learn this by showing this in the figure. Here, we have this fraction having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 equal parts. That means denominator is 7. And out of 7 equal parts, the 2 parts are shaded. That means the shaded portion is 2 out of 7. That is 2 by 7. Again, the same whole having the same equal parts, 7 equal parts. And out of these 5 parts are shaded. We can here easily say that in which one the greater portion is shaded. That is obviously this 5 by 7 is in this, the greater portion is shaded as compared to the first fraction where only 2 parts are shaded. So this diagram also shows that 2 by 7 is smaller than 5 by 7. Now, dear guys, try these yourself. Which is a greater fraction? There are 2 fractions. In each case, you have to say which one is greater fraction. Part 1 is 4 by 8 or 3 by 8. Which one out of these is greater fraction? Similarly, in part 2, 6 by 5 or 1 by 5. Part 3, 3 by 7 and or 5 by 7. You have to say in each pair, which one of the two fractions is greater. Then question number 3, you have to write the following in ascending order and also in descending order. Here are 4 examples given here. You have to, 4 questions are given here. You have to write these first in ascending order, then in descending order. Part A is 2 by 7, 1 by 7, 5 by 7, 6 by 7, and 4 by 7. All of these are like fractions, so you have to compare their, having same denominator, so you have to compare their numerator to say whether to which one is smaller and which one is greater, then you would be able to write them in ascending order, also in descending order. In question part B, there is 3 by 5, 1 by 5, 7 by 5, and 4 by 5. In part C, it is 10 by 4, 9 by 4, 3 by 4, 5 by 4, 1 by 4. And part D is 3 by 10, 11 by 10, 7 by 10, 4 by 10, and 2 by 10. I hope that you can solve these questions easily. If any problem, contact me on my number. I will be always helpful for you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.